I shot you right in the face. What a shoddy. Ow, your horse killed me more than you did. Oh, nice shot. I just couldn't see if... Where the fuck are ya? I can't believe I didn't hit ya! Oh yeah? Three pulls, nothing. Oh, it's $4, I could care less. I'm not killing you. I was gonna say, dude. That's just crazy. Oh my god. It says I'm hitting you. I don't know what to tell you. Maybe I'm just out of range? What the fuck? I mean, I'm using the regular instead of the express. You just hit me. I heard like 3 or 4 bullets go right by me.
Stew comes with a pork and bean reduction.
Yeah, we're gonna just do a lap and we'll come back.
Okay, well, we'll be here. think that's just your rabies flaring up.
With Geico, the savings keep on going. Just like this sequel. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
We got bristle pot pies!
I thought I was managing my moderate to severe Crohn's disease. Then I realized something was missing. Me. My symptoms were keeping me from being there. So I talked to my doctor and learned Humira is for people who still have symptoms of Crohn's disease after trying other medications. And the majority of people on Humira saw significant symptom relief, and many achieved remission in as little as 4 weeks.
Humira can worry about blood-related infections, including tuberculosis. Serious, sometimes fatal infections and cancers, including lymphoma, have happened, as have blood, liver, and nervous system problems, serious allergic reactions, and new or worsening heart failure.
I watched it come into town. I guess you're deep.
Good to see you. Anything particular? I got plenty to choose from. Well, if you like, I could give that thing a few tweaks. If you want new stock for this, I got a few buttes. Don't cross the sheriff in this town. He's a snake.
I'm in the whatchamacallit? A gunsmith.
See Mavis, it's a general store. Tell her Roscoe says hello. I stand by all these guns. You ain't happy with one, you let me know.
What are you waiting for?
You can cook it.
Your time is up, you bastard.
You're gonna regret this, Miller.
Cross the lawn, now you see where it gets you.
You change your mind?
Three. That's what those nips are for. Are those not the nips, the bitters or whatever. I don't know if I can tell on you. Oh, yeah. I mean, you're, I don't know, 50 yards short. Hold on, let me get mine. I'll show you how to do it. How close? Don't even show you on the map. Is that close? You could see me. I was launching those things. No. No, I dove out of the way. Nothing left. Believe that you actually wrote me. That was a great toss. I killed you and your horse, bitch. Where do you buy tomahawks, I wonder? Bitch, I'm faded. Faded. Where the fuck are ya? Oh, you miss me. I just couldn't see you. How is it you always spawn up on the mountain? You always get a better vantage point. Nothing beats the one. I mean, I was in the center of town. I just don't fucking see you. I just couldn't see it at first. Seeing if I, you gotta buy them at the fence, obviously.
Well, think on it and come back. All right, then. I'll see you if you decide.
Guess we ain't getting that gun out of your hand.
Got him. Got him. You hear me say it before I even got you? Got him. Did you die? Nice. I say, got him. Oh, they seen you do something. Assault, maybe. I went to Emerald Station and going to the fence. I thought for sure I stuck you right in your face with that arrow. Oh, I know I hit ya.
Since you were through here.
Oh, I know I hit ya.
Take a look.
Yeah. Yeah, you and a posse. Coming back to Tumbleweeds right now. I'm computer guy? A computer guy? I'm going to take a dab quick.
Now there's a face I haven't seen in a while. So a handsome fella like you.
Right back. Easy, Jessica.
You're welcome to the entire shop, except for this area. As long as that was your only offense. Just what the hell is your problem? Excuse me, this area is off limits. Good. I don't want any more fuss from you.
Thank you.
Hello. Good to have you. Everything you need and more in there.
My derm just let me have a little anti-aging secret. Glycolic acid. Revitalize 10% glycolic acid serum with our highest concentration of glycolic acid for surfaces fit to visibly reduce dark spots and wrinkles.
There are a few colors you can go with for this one. Oh, my man, if I had a dollar for every time somebody said to me, haven't I met you somewhere else?
I have invited you all here for several reasons, but first, I have an announcement. I am taking a pardon on the honor of declaring myself interim president of Penn.
Interim? Exactly.
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed.
We'll plan on pushing your times right. But I have called you here for a far more important vote. A symbolic vote. This afternoon, we will execute Snow. Hundreds of his accomplices also await their deaths. Capital officials, peacekeepers, torturers, game makers.
Please, peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items.
Thirst for blood is a difficult urge to satisfy. So, I offer an alternative plan. Majority of four may approve it, no one may abstain. The proposal is this. In lieu of these barbaric executions, we hold a symbolic.
Let me know what I can do to help you leave here feeling good and looking great.
You want to have another Hunger Games with the Capitol's children?
No joking.
Not in the slightest.
Is this blue card side?
It was mine. It balances the need.
If you have any questions, you just let me know.
You may cast your votes.
No. No, I listen now. This is crazy.
Well, I think it's more than fair. Snow's got a granddaughter. I say yes.
So do I. Let them have a taste of it.
You guys, this way of thinking is what started these uprisings.
I vote no. With Peter. So authentic in who he is not because Snow killed him.
No. We need to stop viewing each other as enemies.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
I get to kill Snow. I expect it.
I make sure everything I sell is the best of the best.
That carries the vote. Excellent. We'll announce the games tonight after the execution. Well, it's about to be quite the show.
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed.
This is beautiful. Finishing touches?
No problem at all. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? My, my, I really think it's perfect for you. That's all right. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. I take pride in my selection here. Everything here is of exceptional quality. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose.
Mockingjay, may your aim be as true as your heart is pure.
I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. People say us tailors all sound the same, but I find that rather offensive.
Humira patients, this one's for you. The Hero Student let your disease hold you back. You inspired us to make your Humira experience even better with Humira Citrate Free. It has the same effectiveness you know and trust, but we remove the citrate buffers. There's less liquid and a thinner needle.
Too many great options to choose from? I get that a lot. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
What time are we going tomorrow?
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me.
No, I'm not talking to him in the morning.
You'll never be disappointed. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. If you have any questions, you just let me know. I take pride in my selection here. Everything here is of exceptional quality. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Take your time, but I promise you, you won't regret it. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, that will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? Let me know what I can do to help you leave here feeling good and looking great.
Yeah, they said it's gonna come at some point.
Please peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Yes, wear it well. What color speaks to you? Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. Stand behind everything I sell in this place so you can purchase with confidence. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. People say us tailors all sound the same, but So, what do you think? Wearing it out? That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? Oh, my man, if I had a dollar for every time somebody said to me, haven't I met you somewhere else? I stand behind Now, what is your preferred color for this? There are a few colors you can go with for this one. only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. I take pride in my selection here. Everything here is of exceptional quality. I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. Please peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. There are no bad choices in there. Well, pardon my saying, but you look right handsome in that. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? Well-made boots like these look just as good stomping through the mud as they do dancing in the saloon. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
Night.
Love you.
Love you too. Yeah, I'll try not to.
Oh my man, if
well, I'm definitely gonna go back in there.
Every time somebody said to me, "Haven't I met you somewhere else?" I take pride in my selection here. Everything here is of exceptional quality. If you have any questions, you just let me know. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. I just can't turn down luster like that. You got it. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? What color speaks to you? Let me know what I can do to help you leave here feeling good and looking great. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. There are a few colors you can go with for this one. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? Now, what is your preferred color for this? please peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. I stand behind everything I sell in this
house. I'm in St. Denis finishing up my war outfit. It came out pretty good.
What color speaks to you?
I just don't know what hat I want. Let me ask you this. Where are the things that, like the bandoleros or whatever it's called?
I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me and you'll never be disappointed. Are you looking for something to go with what you just bought? For all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose. Stand behind everything I sell in this place so you can purchase with confidence. Wardrobe in the changing room. I had a dollar for every time somebody said to me, haven't I met you somewhere else? Take a look through the catalog here to see all of our excellent options. If there's anything else that has piqued your interest, don't hesitate to let me know.
Oh, I'm looking for no sugar.
Has something else caught your eye? I know. People find it hard to leave sometimes. If there's anything else that has piqued your interest, don't hesitate to let me know. I know. People find it hard to leave sometimes. Take care now.
Hey, learn how to walk.
What? No, it's the top one. Oh, really? You mean 4 minutes or less, or 4 minutes and more?
Brawling. We've got a lot of guns in here. Better be respectful.
Thank you.
You don't mess around.
Thank you.
you going so slow? Let's go. I just need a good fucking hat to set this fucking outfit off. And it'd be nasty. It took me a minute. I'm proud of it. Oh, I think that's going to be, if not the next role, probably the next couple. I don't think there's going to be, like, a cattle fucking farmer. I think it's going to be, like... No, I know. Alright. Nothing really in the morning. Alright, I mean, when Sam gets out of work, I'm gonna go see my nephew, I mean his kid. We were supposed to go tonight, but I got busy, so I couldn't. Yeah, she's home. How the fuck do you get in there? Those hats suck anyways. Makes me upset. Yeah, well, you can't get the ones that are actually... Like, I was just at fucking... Fort Wallace. You can't get those ones. Where are you? Alright. I'm going to check out the hats at Fort Mercer near Tumbleweed. Yeah. If I like it. Yeah, you just gotta find one that's glowing. And works with all hats. And not all hats glow. My way to Valentine right now. Go to Tumbleweed and tell me if you like my outfit. I think a hat. I mean, I'm just missing a hat. Oh, you cunt. Big brimmed one, I would say.
Didn't get everything you needed, huh?
Some tenderfoot drew his iron on, shot the damn dirt and ran.
See a fair amount of that lately. All right. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these.
God damn.
Jesus, slow down. What's your problem?
What happened? Fox, I'm loading in right now. Where are you at? You are. You're not in my room anymore? I wonder if I am too. No, me and one other person.
This country's got its share of low lives.
Yeah.
More than the city.
I'm joining you right now.
Sure.
I don't know. That's a. Yep. That's what this. That, or, I heard. Bootlegger missions will do the same. If you complete it, it'll fucking throw you in a room by yourself. Sometimes it fills up, and then sometimes it fucking doesn't. Yeah.
Good to see you again.
Sir?
Hey there, partner. How do you do?
See, and that's what I'm saying. But I feel like there's this. I want to go check out and see what these hats are at this thing over here. At this fort. I don't know. Yeah. It came out pretty killer, right, though? He always gets fucking spawned in the perfect fucking Well, what's funny is all that shit's supposed to pop up anyways. All those roadblocks and hideouts and none of that shit spawns. You know, nobody's here. Alright, well, I guess get a hold of me in the morning. Yeah, there's nobody here. Dumb. I'll probably just get the union hat. Yeah. And I think I'd look pretty cool. And that will be my fucking... I'll probably use that when I do player versus player. Alright, get a hold of me.